Welcome back to That's So Raven on the Sequoia News Network. I'm Jack Pedrotti.
And I'm Talia Tokheim.
Seniors, there's new apparel items on sequoia2021.itemorder.com.
Freshmen and new students, mark your calendars for your orientation on March 24th and be sure to check your email for updates about your time slots.
This week is a district-wide activities week. Make sure to follow seq.union.dwac for updates on this week.
Now to Olivia with the weather.
Hey guys. Last week in our forecast, we saw a little bit of a drizzle. Luckily this week, it is mid-60s with clear skies, as you can see. And that is all. Back to you, Talia.
Now we go to Jake with a recap of the past year of sports and COVID.
What's up, Sequoia? My name is Jake Laskatoff, and right now we're going to be reflecting on a pretty eventful year in sports. At the start of quarantine, in March of 2020, most sports such as the NFL, NBA, and NHL all shut down due to COVID-19. For other outdoor sports with less contact, such as baseball, their startup was only delayed. At Sequoia, school got canceled for 2 weeks and sports were put to a pause. Then the NBA shut down. On March 12th, the NBA announced the first positive COVID case in the league, which led to them shutting down the following day with a continuous cancellation of the season. Their solution was the bubble. Nearly 4 months after the shutdown on July 7th, the NBA partially reopened in the form of the bubble. The bubble was an isolation zone held at Disney World in Orlando, Florida, where only 22 out of the 30 teams played to reach the playoffs. After that, the NFL and the MLB started up again. On July 30th, after COVID cases settled down before the second spike, the NFL and the MLB started playing games again while also following strict COVID protocols. More recently, in the early start of the new year, 2021, college sports started playing again, such as football, soccer, and track and field, while following protocols. Up until today, there is an NCAA football tournament happening while we speak. High school sports started up in California, and most recently, after long hours of figuring out ways to include all sports, we have finally started up sports again in high school, while wearing masks, taking temperatures, and filling out daily surveys. So all in all, it was a pretty crazy year, but we're managing right now. We're going to get through it, so let's keep pushing.
Hey, yo, throwback check.
So guys, what are you doing for spring break this year?
I'm going to Hawaii.
I'm going to hang out with my friends.
Sounds super fun.
Yeah.
This has been That's So Raven on the Sequoia News Network. I'm Jack Pedrotti.
And I'm Talia Tokheim.
From all of us here at SNN, stay classy, Sequoia.